Welcome to Magic Gathering Strat. I'm Dan. I'm playing a random game of Pauper. And I'm playing Rotwolf Control. This is my own brew, my take on the classic Infect deck. But, as you see, it's not the ordinary way to do things. Tortured Existence. I think Rancor Blessing is the way to go here. So I can protect against the Fume Spitter next turn. Even though he would have played the Fume Spitter. Ravenous Rats, I'm gonna discard the what? I'm gonna discard a Myr. Because I want to have my combo intact here. Do I do this? I think I do. Protection from black and trample. Five counters. Now I just need a mana. And then the Rotwolf party will start. Or this. Find my cyborg down here. I don't know if Verdict is is an ordinary thing to have in a Tortured Existence deck, but it seems to be working pretty good here. I have never played Tortured Existence with this deck, but Corpse Curse should be pretty good. God, I want Rotwolf active! You discarded what? Chittering Rats. Why? Why not cast Chittering Rats? That's awesome against people who can't hit their land drops. Oh, we had another Chittering Rat. I definitely have not played this deck against Tortured Existence. I'm glad to see Tortured Existence still being around. I think I'm gonna throw away the Rancor here actually. Because getting trample is not what this matchup is about right now. I would have attacked. So it's definitely getting past his removal that counts. I run more lands than a normal Infect deck just to be able to get the 3 reliably. Doesn't seem to be working. I'm throwing away Mutagenic Growth here. Crypt Rats. That's pretty useless right here actually. Because now I got the Rotwolf. Though we could very well Crypt Rat for 5. He has 5 cards in his graveyard, so can't save him. And I'm dead. Not doing very well today. I lost 2 matches, one with Izzet Post, one with Simic Storm Post, and now I'm losing with this. Okay, I'm bringing in a Corpse Cur. And I'm probably taking out the growth spells such as Mutagenic or probably Seal. Yeah. I have had epic battles playing Infect against Tortured Existence. Versus E. Hustle himself, the god of Tortured Existence. And it's pretty much 50-50. But I think Corpse Curse will be pretty disruptive to his plan. So I'm not mulliganing this. My creature will just be fantastic compared to his. Also, the longbows enable me to make the Stinkweed Imps not be any dangerous. Removing their capability to Death Touch. Okay, I have the Corpse Cur mana, which is very important. You saw what happened last time. Against a normal Infect deck, witches are really good, but not so much against Rotwolf control. Wow, blocking situation here will be really complicated. And I think I will provoke that. Yeah. So I am cycling this. Casting the Rancor. Swinging in, and now if he wants to block and then blast me, I will Mutagenic Growth. But if he doesn't do it, then I will just kill him. Right? Only skill in this game. 1-1. I was being sarcastic in case you didn't. Do I want to destroy the Tortured Existence? So that's pretty far-fetched. Lifestaff could be something as well. I think I'm actually bringing in lifestaffs instead of something, instead of the seals. I'm trying that. Because he will grind me out, and it's often his lifestaff that does it. Oh, now I really have to draw mana. I do, but I really have to draw another mana so I can protect the second Rotwolf. Which is. But as you know now, they don't do a lot. I might actually try to protect the first Rotwolf. That's a bit greedy. Why not attack? So what do I not need here? It's got to be forest. That also means I'm playing the Rotwolf now, because now I can't protect it. And I think he's using verdicts anyway. So I will not cast Rancor onto... Victim of Night. Okay, so I'm probably not casting this second Rotwolf without protection. Except that now I am. As I have the Corpse Cur. Nice. Oh yes. And now I can have Rotwolf with protection. I think the life staff is good here, because it will help me grind out wins. Also, life staff Rancor is fairly nice. And once I draw another Corpse Cur, and I have four, it's gonna be a disaster for him. I am ambivalent about this Tranquil Ticket. I think I'm not gonna play it, but rather use it to cycle later. Stinkweed Imp. Wow. Rancor. Rancor. And equip life staff. It's a lot of damage coming through here. And if he only blocks with the Stinkweed Imp. Oh, he lets me kill all of them. That's three cards. Oh, okay. Pretty good. That can't have been correct. Yes. 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 Yeah, looks like if he has like a combo witches now, it will be irritating. But I'm still gonna play the Blight Mamba. I'm gonna play them both. Oh, but that's the Corpse Cur loop. Corpse Cur loop in the house. I can still Rancor this guy because of Wines of Westwood. And now I'm just gonna regrow him every turn. Corpse Cur loop in the house. Double. But that's not gonna work at all, is it? This block 6, so I get through with... I still win. And I don't think no regular Infect deck would have won here against the Might of the Combo Witches. But Rotwolf Control did! Thank you for watching Magic Gathering Strat. I've been playing Rotwolf Control versus Tortured Existence. Thank you for watching.